Oh my gosh, yeah, we chase her. She's like the secret location. I'm just moving around the creek a bit. Trying to move slower so we can get a better look if there is any here. I'm having a good look. No feelings of any weird going on. Maybe they know what I'm up to. We did come later in the hour when we first come here, I think. I wouldn't have been too much later. Right, I'm gonna go for another walk somewhere else on the track. So yeah, this where the spiky dude was. Was it just that tree stump we're seeing? I don't know. And then the lights. Somewhere in there. There is, if you look over there, if it was behind that, it sort of, I can't get over there. It sort of sinks down a bit. Hang on, I might be able to get over there. I'm gonna have a look. Yeah, I thought I could get down there, I can't. But as I was looking over here, I heard a break. So yeah, that thing now that I've come around here looks like a big log. There was something hiding behind it. Ah, shit! What is that? That's worse than the other spiky thing. Can't get off my clothes. Well, it's just stuck to me everywhere. This thing here. Bloody bush. Oh, I don't know what they are. Do you know what they are? Look at all them things. Like Velcros. Maybe they don't sink in that mud. It don't look healthy. Alright, so this is the log. Better view of it. And like on the other side, like I said, it looked like, it looked like it was sort of dug out a bit. Oh shit! Oh my god, look at this, I just sunk. Oh, I'm sinking, it's like quicksand. Oh. Now I look like Bigfoot. Awesome. I stepped on that log, and it just snapped, or rolled, and I sunk. So yeah, that wasn't good. I thought that might happen. I was being careful, but Careful enough. That doesn't feel nice. I'll just have another look around. Let's get as much as this as we can. I'll be interested to see if anything comes up this time, because I'm having a real good look. I'm hearing noises, but I think they're just branches behind me. It is a weird little spot, but even this guy here, he looks like the tree monster. I hope it's wind, but it sounded like footsteps through there. I think it's just a... Oh, something just fell straight in front of me. Heard a knock there. Maybe they're waking up. It's getting active. Is it just the wind, but... Alright. Alright guys, it's Muddy Foot here. I've just sat here for at least 20 minutes, I reckon, half an hour. Just listening. It's really windy. Thought I might pick up some vibes or something, but I'm not feeling any. I'm gonna head somewhere else. I want to go check out this other place I went past the other day. It's a fair hike back to that place too. It's a bit of a pain to get in. But yeah, I'm just... Don't know. I haven't got the videos or the photos on here. I should have put them on here before I come here to know where I'm looking at. I'm pretty sure I'm standing here. So yeah, that's the big log where the orange light was down there. So on the other side of that log, there it is all dug out, sort of, or washed out, maybe from a flood. And I sort of moved. Was it in there for? God, I don't know. What an idiot. I sort of turn like that. No, it must be that log. I turn like that. Yeah, it would be. And then when you look at that thing there, it looks like it was something bending over with a spiky head. Now, if you look at that there now, there's like a palm leaf. I don't know, it doesn't look like that when I look at it. Alright, I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna try somewhere else. I'm gonna end this one. If any good happens on the way out, I'll film it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. And yeah, hopefully we pick up something in this one. I tried to move slower, I hope it's working. Alright guys, cheers. Cheers.